acknowledgement of this holy purpose and of the power of this occasion, let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for bringing your presence to bless this occasion and this union. We look to you to bind these two with cords that cannot be broken in love. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Love does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails.
Michaela, I vow to always put you before me. And don't to me in speech. I promise to always listen carefully and to care for you continuously. I vow to protect you as my highest priority and to be in a safe place and to keep you safely. I promise to hold you tightly and to be whatever it is that you need. I vow to seek God first and then to lead us confidently. I promise to love you at our worst and at our best just as consistently. I vow to forever remain your best friend and your husband simultaneously. I promise to always hold your hand and to go through this life with you joyously. I vow to stay with you as long as my life lasts and to cherish you daily. I promise to be yours forever and to love you endlessly.
I vow to put you before me and to give you all that you need. I promise I will always be your best listener and to care for you whenever I can. I vow to trust you as my protector and to always be a safe place to be able to you. I promise you my affection and to strive to see what you need. I vow to trust in your leadership, knowing you seek God in the decisions you make. I promise to love you no matter what happens, with both the ups and the downs. I vow to always be your closest friend and a wife that loves you second to none as God. I promise to walk the way with you wherever God takes us. I vow to be yours as long as we live on earth and to treasure you every day. I promise to continue learning how to love each other and to be all these.
For better, for worse.
Better for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I give thee my promise.
And thereto I give thee my promise.
I am Michaela.
I'm Michaela.
Take thee, Gabriel.
To be my wedded
husband, to
be my wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better, for worse,
for better, for worse,
for richer, for poorer,
for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
till death do us
part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I give thee my promise. And have pledged their faith and love to each other, and have declared the same by exchanging vows and by giving and receiving rings. I pronounce that they are man and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may kiss the bride.
Oh, She deserves everything in this world, and I just know that's exactly what you want to give her. Gabe is an amazing guy. He loves his family fiercely. He is protective of the ones he loves. And what stood out to me most was the fact that he pursued friendships with me and Michael.
All right.
Is available for celebrations for all occasions. Sean, the Party Man, is your DJ, VJ for your next event. Party Man Productions also offers equipment rental, uplighting services, black lighting and strobes, special light effects, and karaoke. With thousands of songs to choose from. To book the Party Man, call 478-228-2604 or 478-954-2876. Parties are better with pros. Like us on Facebook. Book the Party Man for your next event. The Party Man. Visit PartyManPro.com. Ain't no party like a Party Man party. Ain't no party like a Party Man party.
closer.
Everyone is talking about Party Man Productions from Macon because he knows how to rock a party.
What you doing tonight?
Going to Ken's birthday party.
Who's the DJ?
The Party Man.
Who's the Party Man?
You remember the party we went to and the dance floor was covered with fog and the only thing you could see were the laser lights.
I remember watching videos on a projection screen when the songs were playing.
The Party Man was the DJ that night too.
He's a hot DJ.
Tell me about it.
But wait a minute, that party was in Macon. This is Albany.
I know, but he travels and DJs other events like wedding receptions and reunions. The Party Man played good music last night, especially when the Jungle Boogie came on, when smoke rose from the ground and the lights were shining through the smoke.
What's his number so I can book him for my family's reunion?
For details on booking, call 478-228-2604. And don't forget to ask for the Party Man. Call 478-228-2604.